I'm going to show you how to create a hyper-targeted list of high-quality prospects with up-to-date, verified contact information in seconds. And the best part is, it's completely free and it bypasses the need to use LinkedIn Sales Navigator, which will save you thousands of dollars per year on that subscription. The tool I'm going to show you is Wiza Prospect, and you can sign up for a completely free account to start using this right now. I added a link in the description so you can quickly get to it. With Wiza Prospect, you can create the perfect lead list thanks to a ton of filter options. You can tailor your audience, refine your search criteria, and quickly export your customized list to your CRM or spreadsheet, all with just a few clicks. What makes Wiza Prospect different from all of those other prospecting tools out there is that it includes an impressive 95% of LinkedIn's data, which is always up to date and current. And just to put that into perspective, this is significantly better than the usual 30 to 50% coverage that most other prospecting tools provide, where much of the data ends up being outdated anyways. So let's jump into creating that custom lead list in Wiza Prospect. In this example, I'm going to look for sales prospects in the software industry so I can send them a cold email and book some sales calls. You'll see on the left that you can create both personal and company filters to get hyper-targeted. I'm going to start wide and start slowly filtering down using the company filters first. You can search for specific companies, location, industry, headcount, and even the year it was founded. If I just filter down to software companies, you'll see I get over 5 million prospects. Let's filter this down just a little further. I'm going to look for smaller companies in the 1 to 50 headcount range. You can see that this already filtered it down to about 850,000 prospects. But let's go deeper. I want to contact newer companies that were founded in the past 10 years. So I'll set the year founded range to be between the past 10 years. Okay, great. Now we have 260,000 prospects. But again, I want to filter this down even more. So let's get into the personal filters now. You can search for specific names and job titles, but for now, I'd rather just filter by job title and job role, so I can target decision makers within these companies. So under job title level, I'll include C-levels, directors, partners, VPs, and owners. Next, I'm going to filter by job roles. In this case, I'm going to search for decision makers in sales roles. My prospect list is now filtered down to just about 4,000 decision makers in sales roles that I can now reach out to with a specific offer for them. And of course, I could go even further with this filter by choosing a location. Maybe I just want to connect with people in the United States. I can even search by skills, school, and major, since all of this information is coming right from LinkedIn. Now, this would be really handy for recruiting, but for my purposes here, I'm just going to leave them out. Okay, so now we have our list of prospects. You can click their name to go straight to their LinkedIn profile if you want to message them directly there, and you can click on their company's URL to go straight to their website. What's super cool is I can click on Show Details, and I can see a ton of information about them, which is all enriched with LinkedIn profile data. From their details, you can also get their email address and/or their phone number. And then you can copy that to your clipboard, add the individual to a list, or create a new prospect list, or even send them to your CRM. But let's say you're happy with this full list and you want to export all of these leads. Simply click on Export All Leads on the top right of the page. Then you'll select whether you want to export email only or email and phone, which also includes their personal email. Next, name your list, select which folder you want the list to go in, dial in the number of contacts you want to scrape for the search, select the type of emails that you want, and select whether you want to skip duplicates or not. Then hit next step and you'll confirm that everything looks good before you commit to this search. When you hit start scan now, Wiza will search for all of the most up-to-date contact information in real time. Then it will scan and validate each email to ensure that it will be sent directly to their inbox. Once it finishes, you'll see how many emails we got back, including how many valid and risky email addresses there are. You can choose to download a CSV file with just the valid emails, just the risky emails, if you want to live life on the edge, or all of the emails that Wiza found for you. You can also push each of these directly to your CRM with one click. Now, there's so much that you can do with this contact information once you have it, but you're most likely going to be sending a cold email to this list. So next, watch this video to learn how you can take your cold email strategy to the next level and close more deals. Have a magical day, and I'll see you in the next one.